Let's do this. Let's hit something big and some Bowman hobby. Boom. We're starting up the red right now. We're going to pull something nice in this box break. So good luck. We're going to random the owner list 7 times. We're going to random the team 7 times. We're going to stack the list up side by side, see what we can find in hobby baseball. So here's lucky number 7 in the first list is finished going through. Hope. Now we got the team random happening. Lucky number 7. The Yankees are down there at the very bottom of the list. All right. I'm going to alphabetize everything. Good luck, Roy, with your Dominguez hits. Let's see what happens in a break. All right, no trades. Here we go. Let's find that orange shimmer. Let's find that big orange shimmer that's only a hobby exclusive. Or let's pull just something incredibly nice. There's a nice Kyle Lewis. Aquino. Everything ships. Nice one right there for the Cubs. And there's an Alvarez rookie. Nice hidden finds. A's. That is a nice refractor. Nice Hernandez Bowman Scouts. Thank you. Nice. Acuna. Throwback. Nice one right there. Toronto. JJ Bladé. Our first hit out of the box break is going to be a Mets pull for Witt. Nice hit, Mr. Witt. A hit for Witt. Nice one. Bowman Scouts, nice Drew Waters. Mountcastle. Wander Franco. Padres, ho, ho. Way to go, Witt. Nice one. Cleveland, Oscar Gonzalez. More blue. Giants, Joey Bart. There's a Bobby Wood Jr. Good luck, everyone, in Bowman Hobby. Nice Braves prospect. There's a Dominguez for the Yankees owner. Brady McConnell for the Royals. There's one of these per box. That's really nice. Usually one. There's two. Hey, Sakino. Cincinnati Reds. Brendan McKay. Final pack in the break. Good luck, everyone. Nice. Bobby Witt Jr. Hope. Nice going in that Bowman hobby box.